Everyone, welcome back to a brand new episode of Life at ESB. In this portion of our series, we'll be highlighting a variety of ESB students. And today we have Anna Martinez joining us. So I'll pass it off to her so she could introduce herself.
Yeah, my name is Anna Martinez, and I'm a marketing and sports management student at Pacific. I'm graduating this May, and I am on the cross country and track team.
Awesome. Thanks for that introduction, Anna. So our first question is, beyond your role as a student athlete, what experience at ESB or Pacific has been the most rewarding to you?
I really appreciate about the business schools that we get a lot of hands-on learning experiences. So for example, my sports marketing class, we got to develop a marketing plan for the Stockton Ports, and we surveyed a bunch of students, and we went down to the stadium, presented our plan to the general manager of the Stockton Ports. For my international marketing class, we got to work with an international company and team up with a graphic design class, and my group developed a logo and a new website packaging. And so it's just really cool to have the opportunity to work with real companies who will actually implement what we come up with.
Yeah, definitely. Seeing the projects go beyond the classroom is definitely a rewarding experience. So I'm sure you have a hectic schedule as a full-time student and athlete. So how do you find that balance between academics and athletics responsibilities?
It's kind of difficult, but I've made it work, especially because with the cross country and track, like, we're always in season both semesters. And we have normally during like the regular semesters, we have really early morning practice. So I have to wake up at 4:45 a.m. to make sure I get to practice on time. Then we have afternoon practice as well. And then during a normal school year, I work two on-campus jobs as well. So I work as a campus tour guide for the admissions office. And then the past 3 years, I was a student senator for ASUOP. And then also, of course, taking a full class load of classes. So I've definitely learned how to have good time management skills. Because, you know, sometimes I leave my dorm at 4:45 and I won't come back till like after 7 p.m. So I've learned good time management skills and just learned to prioritize what's important to me. So sleep is really important to me. It's really good for recovery and it's not getting injured. So I make sure I'm like in bed between 8:30 and 9 p.m., which is super early for a normal college student. So I really have to make sure I'm getting my homework done and studying earlier in the day. So for me, that's what I prioritize, you know, because academics and athletics really come first. So you do have to sacrifice, you know, more of the fun things. But to me, it's definitely worth it because I won't really have this opportunity to compete at this level after this.
Oh, yeah, I definitely agree that time management is such an essential skill to have, especially beyond college and into the real world. So as our final question, how has your athletic background equipped you to be ready for a post-graduation career?
Yeah, I mean, time management skills, also another big one is just, you know, employers are looking for team players, and obviously being on a team gives you that experience. Also, running is just like a really hard sport. Like, it's not super fun. A lot of people don't enjoy it. So it's, you have to be really dedicated and have a really strong work ethic. Especially with the pandemic, when we weren't training together as a team, it's just, you have to be very dedicated to get yourself to the door every day and go for a run when you're by yourself. And then it also just takes like months and months and months of training to like see good results and get in shape. So you just have to be really dedicated and work hard. And then also I've learned how to persevere and have patience. I've kind of struggled with some injuries over the years, and you have to just be really patient because, like I said, it takes like months to get back into shape. So you don't always get to see the results until a few months later. So you really just have to persevere, push through, and just know that the benefits will come.
Really awesome to hear, and props to you for staying dedicated and persevering, especially during this time. So before we wrap up our interview, what's a fun fact that you'd like to share with your classmates that we wouldn't necessarily know about you?
Yeah, so one thing I never really talk about is what originally got me into marketing and sports marketing was when I was in high school, I started this Instagram account about running, and it got to like over 50,000 followers, which back then was like a big deal, you know, 2015, 2016. So that's kind of what got me interested in marketing, because before I didn't really know what I wanted to do. So that's just kind of a cool, fun thing. It was kind of crazy because like I would go to track meets in high school and people would like want to take pictures with me. It was really weird. It's like, I'm just like
crazy.
A cool person, but that's kind of what got me interested in marketing. It's definitely a good thing to have on my resume to show that I can like grow a following.
Well, thank you again for joining us here today, Anna, and for sharing your story and experience as a student athlete.
Thank you for having me. I'll see you in class.
And thank you all for watching, and stay tuned for the upcoming episodes to hear more from your ESB peers.